Hello friends, today's 1 minute learning is about multitasking. Is it possible? Generally we see people doing multiple things at a time, like watching TV, using phone, speaking to somebody, reading a book all at once, or driving and reading a book while driving and speaking on the phone, speaking to the neighbor sitting all at once, or furthermore, a person working on a system, he would have opened a notepad, he would be working on a Word document, he would be drafting an email, he would be working on an Excel file. And is multitasking possible? No, they are not doing multitasking, it is actually task switching. They are switching between tasks. For example, if I am working on a notepad, if I do a Word document, I switch my task from notepad to Word document, and if I do that, my brain has to spend extra energy on what I was doing to remember what I was doing and what is next, and immediately when I switch the task again for the new task, my brain has to think what I was doing earlier, what is next, etc. While doing this, we spend more energy and accomplish less. We can do only one task at a time, and we cannot be doing multiple tasks at a time. It is actually task switching. So always suggested, do one task at a time concentratedly, and you can accomplish more with less time. Thank you for watching. Do not forget to class, comment about this video in the YouTube channel. Click on the like button if you have liked it. And put to use, do one task at a time, which will save you enough time and energy. Subscribe to the channel if you have not done so already, and share this information with your family and friends. Thank you.